To do the cactus stretch, you're going to lay on your stomach and make a right angle with one arm. From there, you're going to push away with the other arm, dropping your rear leg back and behind you to get a good stretch through your pectoral muscle. You shouldn't feel any pain in the shoulder joint, but just a light stretch. Do it for the prescribed amount of time on each side.